a man shot while he's being robbed.
And the gunman did get away, but two women heard it and rushed to the aid of the victim as he lay on the street. They probably saved his life. Channel 4 Action News reporter Janelle Hall is live with some brand new information on this. Great job, Janelle.
Oh, you know, we talked to the people who live on this alleyway. They were the ones that police say did a great job by rushing to the aid of the man who they actually ended up knowing. They put a T-shirt on some of his wounds just as paramedics were rushing to the scene, and they heard some of his last words to police being that he was robbed. Now, he is in critical condition after being rushed to the hospital. And again, the women who lived right on the street, this is right along Corday and Ella in Bloomfield, are now credited with possibly saving his life. Police say that his wallet was stolen. They're still not sure how much that gunman got away with.
The guy was laying there. My friend took her shirt off to put it on, pressure on him. I was holding his head, telling him it was going to be all right.
He works on the avenue, but like, I don't know again if he was coming from there tonight, but he's just, he's harmless. He's nice guy. It's crazy. I don't understand.
Yeah, these women were really shaken up, especially because they know him. His identity has not been released, but we have learned that he is in his mid-30s, again in critical condition after being shot in an alleyway after someone stole his wallet just a block away from Liberty Avenue. We're live in Bloomfield this morning. I'm Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.